Nadia Nakai, I was here before Cardi B. Nadia Nakai is one of South Africa's biggest rappers, but she's tired of living in the shadows of two of America's biggest stars, Cardi B and Nicki Minaj. It's almost natural for music listeners to compare any female rapper to Cardi or Nicki. That's largely because for so long, we haven't had many other mainstream hip-hop references when trying to find a place for upcoming femcees. But Nadia has never held an identity of her own, independent of these comparisons, and Bragga is fed up. In a recent interview, she opened up about the Nicki Minaj and Cardi B comparisons, which have been made in relation to both her rapping style and her dress sense. People be like, Nadia has a bunch of colored weaves because she's trying to be like Nicki Minaj, and if I'm too opinionated, I'm trying to be like Cardi B, but there's a lot of people that have known me for the longest time. I had colored hair before Babes Wodumo came out, I was always popping off long before Cardi B was popping, so my thing is that people will always have an opinion to break down women. This is not your identity, you stole it from someone. The comparison is interesting, especially when you consider that Nicki was recently accused of borrowing concepts from Nadia. Nicki's Barbie Tings video seems to share a few stylistic similarities with Nadia's Namine. While Nadia doesn't mind the occasional comparison, she doesn't want people to strictly think of her as a successful female musician. The rapper wants to be hailed for being a successful artist, regardless of her gender. She added, I'm never gonna be upset about that because you can never be number one if you're not running the race with other people. I'm okay when people say Boydie dropped a song and they want to compare me and her, I really don't mind. That doesn't make me angry because Boydie has never done anything to me. Every time I see her, it's always been cool, it's been cordial. We went to the same varsity as well, and I've known her for a while. I feel like women coming together, it helps, but I honestly feel like it shouldn't be about that. You want to be put up against the other male counterparts, not because we are girls coming together, kumbayaing. I want to be able to fill up the dome by my damn self, not because we all kumbaya and they put all of us together. That's an accomplishment I want for my own career as an individual, not because I'm a woman, but because I'm a musician. Do you think there are any similarities between Nadia Nakai, Cardi B and Nicki Minaj?